Rudy, where you at?
Myla, am I more than a foul final? And we are going to be on all your tab. We're talking hopefully in your face before we get excited. Fire, boy, excited. Come on, get excited. You think we are Bruce Jenner?
Man, I just get to rolling up my spliff with the zigzag
or the Bible.
Man, I'm finna get to lighten up my spliff with the matchstick or some stick. I be smoking and smoking, and you know I be smoking. Then we smoking and smoking, and when we done, we smoking. I be smoking and smoking, and in the lab I'm smoking.
The legend of Chris the Glove. I call it Nick OG. As a young MC in the game, you want a producer. I can remember one night, my homie Mike called me and was like, "The Glove want to meet you, dude." I'm like, "The Glove? Yeah, fool, Chris the Glove. He produced Reckless for Ice-T." And I'm like, "All right." Not really realizing what's getting ready to happen. Days went by, me and Chico went up to Glove's house. He was recently out of brain surgery. Hear that, brain surgery. When I found out the nigga did Phone Tap, that's one of my favorite beats. I was like, damn. West Coast hip hop story. I remember before my record deal, Nas was in LA and he had called Glove for some tree. Glove called me. Nigga told me his homeboy was at the hotel. Didn't tell me it was Nas, just told me it was his homeboy. So I get to the lobby under a different name. They had to slide the car to let me up. I'm like, "Who is this nigga?" I get to the door, Nas answered the door. "What up, Esco?" He must have knew what was up. "Y'all Glove artists, huh?" "Yep." "Y'all with the right nigga, time to get to work."
Yeah, fuck with me and get some money. Ay, yeah, fuck with me and get some money. Ay, yeah, fuck with me and get some money. Break shaming, bust and smoking.
The Vulcaneers. Only niggas that work with that nigga know what those are, and it ain't Star Trek either. "Hey, Glove, nigga, I heard you smoking now. We gonna have to smoke one. All that weed I used to smoke in front of you, we gonna roll your shits this time, though. We gonna smoke one of your shits." Is that Madonna, nigga? Damn. Who got the first platinum plaque on the West in 84? It was Chris the Glove for those hoes who didn't know. Psh. See that seal? I think he's just dipping. T just swam right by here. We got action. Some boaters. That seal just saw the niggas and turned left. I might have action right now. Just walk from up that way. Yeah. Terrain. This is a little kicking spot.
Yeah, yeah, there were little, there were wood ones before.
Now green ones.
Yeah.
And a Porsche day. I learned a lot from the big homie. But on the low though, the focus touch hike them down. It's all love though. Psh! Hey, Cooley, where you at?
Right near the beach. Boy!
It's going down on the west side. And I'ma be on the porch high. I'm rolling blunts. I don't do bars.